South Christian and Grand Rapids Christian back to week one after four seasons together in the OK Gold and not being able to play last year because of the shortened season. Midway through the third, Sailors up 3-0. Alec Wickstrom hits Jamarte Hogan in the flat. He takes it up the sidelines and lowers the pads. Eagles would not be able to cash in on that drive. Minutes later, after an interception, Jake DeHaan connects with Jack Skurr. Big play inside the 10-yard line. Few plays later, it's DeHaan sneaking it in for the score. South Christian goes up 10-0. And then later in the quarter, after another South interception, it's DeHaan with the ball, and he's going to go 58 yards to pay dirt. South Christian comes alive in the second half, knocking off Grand Rapids Christian tonight, 27-7, the final.